There's no argument that boxing legend James Toney is one of the greatest ever to have ever laced them up. He's going to step in the ring. When is the fight?
April 28th.
April 28th in Australia against Lucas Brown. 15-0, 14 knockout. Paulie Malignaggi against Adrian Broner. What do you think about that fight?
I like Paul Malignaggi. He's a good fighter. Good boxing. Adrian Broner, he's the beast. But, you know, this is the fight right here. We'll see where Adrian's at. And I think, I expect Adrian, he should win. Because I don't see Paulie having a fight, Paulie, to keep him off.
Tyson Fury from England, who says he's the best fighter in any weight class, against Steve Cunningham.
Steve Cunningham by knockout.
What round?
5-6.
Why do you say that?
Because, number one, the guy's British. That's the bad thing about him, he's British. So, Steve Cunningham's a good fighter. He's already shown he can fight. He beat Adamack. And, you know, he didn't get the decision. But he showed his guy in that fight. He belongs in the heavyweight division.
Abner Mares against Ponce de Leon.
Oh, man, that's a tough one. This is going to be a war. I like both of them. I hope it's a draw.
Okay. Nonito Donaire against Guillermo Rigondeaux. A two-time goal.
Oh, my goodness. That's a hell of a fight right there. 1 hour.
It's going to be at 6:30.
Shit, I'm about to train.
Oh, no, we're waiting for that. Why don't you drag
this? Do I need to cut this short?
No.
Okay. That's what I'm going to ask you, then we'll go out to the questions. Brandon Rios against Mike Alvarado.
God damn, that's a good fight coming up.
A lot of good fights
Brandon,
coming up.
Bam Rios, I like his style. He's a pit bull. He likes to fight against... he's a good fighter, too. He's showing his guy. I think Rios, but not out.
There you have it, James Toney. Look out for him. He's getting back in the ring April 28th against Lucas Brown in Australia. For EsNews.com and Basic Back reporting.